Make a list of the top 5 legal MCs. Oh, right. It's just me, so I guess it's time to spit another lesson. Rhymes hit direct, they connect and drip with venom. I'ma shred them when they bring aggression passive. Like when they have no plan and react randomly combative. Or hit us with a diss in a footnote passage. In a brief, in a case that we're not even a part of. In a case, in a wheel that we're breaking people out of. It's a deal that looks real, but really goes to the heart of everything that's wrong with the landscape today. Perfecting the perception, it's just lawyers getting paid. So, snap back, mask up. Understand our plan to raise the plaintiff's bar up. It would be silly to ignore this. It's the calm before the storm hits. The calm before you war with non-compliant non-conformists. Edelson, orange kicks, I get sentimental. The color scheme essential for the kids that love to meddle. Yeah, we know the special, we keep our sets high. You can pick up my rhymes, always keep them in supply. I wrote this in the dark, my shadow boxing punchlines. Go on, take your best shot, be warned it's not a good time. Cause we jumped a few levels, it's a steep incline. No trolls here, we take care, our business offline. See, I write raps at night when I need to unwind. I take aim at lawyers on the other side of the room, of the court, of the street, of the V. What I mean, if you ain't with a Dilson PC, then you don't fucking bleed the same colors as me. And you'll see how we treat parasitic turnees. Line them up, 1, 2, 3, knock them down with this MC. When we plan our attack, I doubt you are a DA. I doubt you are a DA. I think that back in the day, when we made a play, we must have looked like a mag truck bulldozing down the lane. Dunk it like Shaquille and flexes all the glass rain down all around us. Cue up the ticker tape parade. But now we understand the pitch and key and time to cook. Our style is direct, there's a secret and shook. I'm talking about the type to try the oldest tricks in the book. One like made you look, they all looking like crooks. Like the one whose pride died when he got smoked by your boy in front of a fully packed crowd. Backed up to the door in the biggest courtroom on the 25th floor. And out in the hallway were 10 times more. Should have seen the room stop when this punk walked in with 8 or 9 lawyers and at least 10 bins of documents, binders, pens, whatever. Looked at my people, we more confident than ever. We carved up the witnesses like chefs at fine dining. Only item on the menu was a directed finding. That's what it is, and we knew that you were done when the whole room erupted when the gavel went thump. Next thing we knew was news crews chasing you and you running away. Now the cameras turn back to us again. Tell us how you beasted a trial veteran that went to the best school and just comes across while Stern and has his name on the top of the door of his firm. I'm like, we don't give 2 fucks about that. Teen Wolf, get back to the wrist board set. Not here for any compliments, we're here for all the continents. At that very moment, had their armies building up EPC monuments. Ah, we savage. Better slide to the side or brace for impact. We're that turn of the knob when Pop smells up your flesh and he runs in the room to break shit and maul you and fry you up with something. So stop with all that frontin'. What I mean, if you ain't with a Dilson PC, then you don't bleed the same colors. How does a law firm with lawyers playing ping pong in the foyer graduate, elevate to heavyweights and destroyers? Ooh. Better check your sources, we've been heavyweights since baby weight. The plaintiff's side enforcers, and the whole plaintiff's bar has been super supportive. Ha ha, joke's on you. Without us, what in the world would you do? No, please, that's rhetorical. You dropped a bunch of clues, like selling out for cash, racing to the bottom fast, not even getting a dollar for the class in Equifax. Yeah.